Coldwater bringing their own tent all the way to Allen East to stay dry this morning. Coldwater's Abby Schritz shot on goal, no good. Allen East turn now. Leah Casey with the shot. This one soars high in the first half. Back to Coldwater's side as Mara Dews gets a good look, but it's just off target. Allen East gets the win, 5-2. Leah Casey scores 3 goals in the victory.